Earth is an extraordinary planet. A biosphere made its trillion-tonned, 50 million species, 4 billion year home here. It deposited a quadrillion tons of synthesized molecules to improve that home. And it adds 10 million more tons of new geological deposits each year, thus greatly altering Earth's crust by creating rock-destroying roots and hooves, soils, mucks, sedimentary formations like coal and limestone, and liquid oils and natural gases. Finally, by evolving humans who evolve shore-changing and mountain-leveling technologies. Ordinarily, planets don't have biospheres. This biosphere, unique in our solar system and from much farther beyond, allowed and assisted us to evolve and to create what I now call the ethnosphere, the sphere of cultures that manifest differing aspects of human potential. The biosphere not only grew and evolved, but humanity evolved and developed these varying interacting cultures. I designed Biosphere 2 to sustain a 100-year human experiment in order to see how humans deal with relatively long-term life systems, and from that data to lay the basis for genuine noosphere. My intentions to create a decisive beginning of biospheric science and engineering, and to create a living, evolving biosphere. My aim, my hope, for Biosphere 2 to become more than a set of operational algorithms. A transforming experience for those involved. For it to become a symbol, metaphor, legomenon, an inspiration to assist cultures, including those that would arise on moons and other planets, and those existing now and in the future of planet Earth. For biospheres and cultures to become cooperating partners to help manifest ever finer tuned, more delightful complexities and beauties. At the conference initiating the Biosphere 2 project, astronaut Rusty Schweikert recalled his spacewalk during the Apollo 9 flight when he looked on the Earth miles below. On that small blue and white planet below, is everything that means anything to you. All of history and music, poetry and art, death and birth, love, tears, joy, games, all on that little spot in the cosmos. National boundaries and human artifacts no longer seem real. Only the biosphere, whole and home of life. My full dream, Earth's biosphere will flourish with humanity as its star performer. The technosphere will support the biosphere as its fragile, unique base from which to intellectually and physically explore the universe. The ethnosphere's cultures will unite to stop destruction of magnificent age-old biospheric systems for evanescent exploiters to squander on conspicuously idiotic consumption. Above all, I want present day and future humans to know that Biosphere 2 existed, worked, and was loved by me, my friends, colleagues, and those millions of people who came into contact with it. Humans have the power to create new biospheres, as well as to restore what has been ruthlessly plundered in Biosphere 1. Biosphere 2 taught us much about how to build even better biospheres. As Goethe said, our friends show us what we can accomplish. Our enemies show us what we must do. I will continue to watch and participate in the ongoing history of Biosphere 2 and its successes. Let this history enlighten whoever it may.